Hello, tubers. It's the middle of January, and we're zipping right along through the month. So I thought I'd better show you some pieces I'd found over the years from the other side of the river. So I live about 3 to 4 miles as a crow from the local river on the west side. So everything I've showed you so far, I found on that west side of the river. But over the years, I've looked on that other side a little bit too, and thought I'd show you some of those pieces today. Here's a real nice little knife looking thing. Some real nice bevels on it. Some nice quality tan colored material. It's not very common around here at all. And pretty decent little point. Thin base, real nice. Here's from that's from one little area there, and here's from a different little area. Real nice broken tip there. Nice little biface. Okay. And here's from another little area. Decent biface, a lot of chalky outside on it. There's a pretty little, kind of a notched base looking point almost. Pretty point. Another nice one. A little pink on the tail. And this little spot here, this is a bluff above East Valley. Isn't that a nice looking thing? And I think I found this one the same day as that other one. Medina looking. And he's a real nice little scraper out of Indiana green. Spurs on both sides. Pretty piece. And here's a nice scraper. Uniface. Chip that in right there. Real nice. So all these would be bluff type spots here, up high above the river. And here's another spot up there. A couple nice little uni scrapers. Nice little Madison looking point. And here's a little beauty side notch. Some colorful stuff. Ground tail. Another Adena looking piece. Looks like the local material, glacial till material. And here's a real heartbreaker. Big old concave ground base, Indiana green. That would have been a real beauty. And here's Dean looking. Good sized piece. Apparently there had been trees in this field that they had removed not too long before this. It was on the same day as that I found this piece here, which is pretty incredible. Fairly thin, 4.5 inches long. March 15th of 85. Some big old flakes on it. There's a little divot, looks like they made in it too. Kind of a holding spot there for it. It's a real beauty. Okay, tubers. See this little thing here? That was what I saw one day, a long time ago. This friend of mine had taken me to it was kind of a river bluff spot on the other side of the river. I'd never been there before or since either. And so, we're not seeing much of anything, but I happened to see this little thing here. For some reason it caught my eye. The ground was a little moist, and so it wasn't showing up that good or anything, but so I had a stick then with a nail head at the end of it, and so I kind of picked it up and I could see what it was, and so I let it back down and put my stick about 2 feet from it and had my buddy come look at it, and he never could find where it was at, you know, what I was talking about, and so I finally showed him what I'd found there, and isn't that nice? Nice little keyhole, I think maybe you'd call that a keyhole type pendant or banded slate. Got a lot of disc marks on it. One little ding out of the corner here. So that sure was a lucky find there, where it was hardly showing at all, but I got lucky and found it. Appreciate you all watching.